for men's division. Minimum weight 48 kgs ma. Red corner but aude hununcha Saroj Gurung representing Chitwan bhane blue corner but bivek sharma representing kaski. I'm locking the fridge door at the crib, cutting heads. I ran through the catalog, came to conclusion, no one's touching this. Just finished the maiden voyage, hopping out the main pile. Set up shot to kill them off, whatever the same crowd. Seen them ghosts, I'm at home. I'm selfish with the goals, I could give a fuck, we'll try and get along. 6'3", you can't look me in the eyes, you ain't grown. Coming unsure, reevaluate your goals, what you own. See you still these beats, I got splits with all the pros. Making sure the team eats, and I had a full time, a whole time. It's a whole grind, gave myself the credit, bought it to me with no cosign. I don't need a loan, I'm on 10, I'm my own dime. Y'all got no control, it's like decide a way, a whole life still. In the mud up to my neck, I love a spy day. I still let the world's weight, shoulder showing on. Can't still on one, I'm a off day. Step up first and color skin over the bomb spray. Looking cool as fuck as I walk away. Get the job done, I'm James Bond in LeBron James. This is not a cosplay, swear I'm in real life. And every time I don't write, when it feels I'm like blue corner ko coach, look boxing veteran coach. Hunun sa wa, wala sa mo ili blue corner. Ma dekhi. Alright, Surumai, we can see the blue corner with the height advantage, but let's see if he can use his height as an advantage or not.
Well, in the day, we height advantage, but we have a little body posture. We have a little bit of positioning the town, and Suru at the chairman, and jab, and he cross. So Rose Gurung, step in Gurde Vitra.
Vivek Sharma Suru, working on his distance. However, Saroj Gurung looks like the heavy hitter amongst the two. Again, Saroj Gurung, southpaw. There's a great cross connected by Saroj Gurung.
Saroj Gurung is like this switch for the very right castle. This is a combination of the right castle. One switch to Bunny.
Great understanding of distance just now by shown by Saroj Gurung. Body head.
Get up.
Head up, Karnu Banera, definitely conquering. You can see Saroj Gurung Kutai lead hand is up there. He's always active, which is a good trait in the first round. It confuses the opponent and sets up a lot of other punches.
Well, Saroj bane different variations are bane try kari rahe kasan devi ko uppercut and that is straight punch as well.
First 20 seconds or 30 seconds of the fight now we could see Vivek Sharma using his footwork and so on while Saroj Gurung sa alikati flat-footed fighter just tumalai lagi ko thiyo. However, now there's a little change in game. Maybe Vivek has adjusted to Saroj's game. That is usually not the right decision. You should always play your own game. However, they're both trying to figure each other out. And missed by a couple inches. There's a good swing by Saroj Gurung, however, that didn't land.
Body shot when it happened, Nick gonna put it, land very good. So, you know, swing barren by Saroj Gurung for about a decade ago. The hit of the land when it's like Tom Aboyd, right? Because I know
exactly. Ali could step in, got it off. So, they punch throw, got it, but shy at that tricky. But again, they're both calculating risk accordingly. And now we can see Vivek Sharma on the ropes, however, successfully in the middle of the ring now. Saroj Gurung switching between stances. And that was the end of first round.
a lot of power shots shown by Saroj Gurung Mani, Bivek Sharma ko. Lengthy punches, jab crosses were seen to be really great.
Well, clinically devised, or Bivek Sharma bane pukta dekhidai thiye bane Saroj lai ki warnings haru bane hamile barambar diraeko dekheka thiyau ra Saroj bane aggressive voice bane uttikai pukta thiye ra hit down garirahala kina unlai disadvantage bane barambar bhairaeko thiyo Bivisha.
Definitely. So tele garda khiri Saroj le chai dherai warning paye first round ma. Hopefully next round ma he does not continue doing that. So wahako point chai cut nahos bhanera.
Round 2. Chitwan ka Saroj ra kaski ka Bivek beech ko yo Saroj.
Great cross landed by Saroj. Again, crosses are one of the proper punches that land when you're fighting against a southpaw. And you can see Saroj go foot outside Bivek go left foot, which is a good positioning for Saroj. If he can keep doing that and keep hitting him with the left straight, you would find it very successful. Similarly for Bivek Sharma, you could also say on the outside. Again, another foul punch by Saroj Gurung. See Bivek Sharma setting up his crosses. The fact that he's stepping outside while he throws the crosses, but I believe he's got to do it a little more confidently and set it up. And a good cross landed by Saroj Gurung, but Gubanda Agadi ro Pachadi ko follow up punches say foul boy ko karanle again.
Cross. Well, uppercut right with you. Miss Una Puksa Deha. Stance maintain Garna Puksa Deha. So, well, step in Kari Sake Kati and Saroj Le.
Another great cross landed by Saroj Gurung. Another one right away. Jab.
Fly. High speed advantage below the Pulse. Land who they say the Vera Saroj.
Again, great rear hand shots. Okay. You can see Bivek Sharma mostly defending and on his back foot while Saroj Gurung is moving forward, and this could turn out to be a little bit disadvantageous for Bivek later down the round. We only have about 15 seconds for this round to end, and Bivek Sharma needs to be a little more active. That was the end of round 2. Again, round 2 ma pani Saroj Gurung getting a lot of technical fouls by referee, but still finding success in the rounds. Heavy hitter, great crosses. As you can see, highlights ma, you step outside and throw that cross beautifully. Right momentum ma baste hunuhuncha Saroj Gurung. As he faked a left jab and went in for the cross. Landed beautifully. Again, when you're fighting against a southpaw, cross is what lands the most. However, Bivek Sharma not figuring out yet.
लेभल एल्बो हामी बारम्बार अगाडि आएको देखिरहेका थियौँ अनि यही कुराको लागि सुरुवातबाट नै जसले भने वान विन सुरु भएको पनि वेल देवी गोल फर्स्ट पार्ट यहाँ ल्यान्ड हुन पुग्यो
बिवेक क्रस एन्ड अ हुक बाई सरोज गुरुङ with his defense and that was a good right hand by Bivek Sharma solid right hand Bivek looks a bit tired breathing a little heavy and he cannot afford to lose his stamina against a heavy hitter like Saroj D there we go a jab and a straight right to the pipe gets his first count the third round Saroj Gurung going in seemingly confident after the count again finding success with the crosses a lot as you can see he's stepping outside Bivek go front foot on the outside but I think there's a headbutt now पोइन्ट्स डिडक्ट भएको होइन यो यो हेडकट भएको कारणले रेफरीले टाइम दिनुभएको ग्रेट एक्सचेन्ज अफ पञ्चेस फ्रम बोथ द फाइटर्स बिवेक मुभिङ फरवर्ड एन्ड सरोज काउन्टरिङ बोथ ट्राइङ टु फिगर इच अदर आउट यु क्यान सी लाउजी जाब्स बाइ बिवेक cross landed by Saroj
Bivek aur your round bata unlai jasari pani dheere bhanda dheere punch connect garnu parne huncha tara unko stamina ani yo body language le janaudai cha alikati chadi ko dekhcha pani well counter punches
As we can see, red corner ka Saroj Gurung very close to the ropes, but Bivek made this advantage sa Hina Sokinan. And there you go, Bivek on the corner now, and Saroj chasing him with his flurry of punches. It's a great cross as he switches his stance. The second count for Bivek Sharma in this bout. Last 10 seconds. Both the fighters going in. Last 10 seconds. And there you go. That was the end of this bout. Landing punches. तर बिवेक शर्मा भने आँखा चिम्लेर भन्दा ढुन्दा हानिरहनु भएको हो कि जस्तो पनि देखे एट टाइम्स
राउन्डको सुरुवातमा उनले जसरी अग्रेसिभ भएका थिए त्यही मोमेन्टमलाई भने पछिसम्म फ्लो गर्न पाएका भएदेखि सायद नतिजामा हामीले केही फरक देख्न पाउँथ्यो बिबिचार तर वेल पछिसम्म गइसक्दाखेरि उनको स्टामिनामा कमी अनि त्यो बारम्बार आएको सरोजको पन्जेसहरूको कनेक्सन फेसमा हुँदा
Definitely. However, we could still see exchange of punches. Dubai Zanale punches land. Gauri Kotsai Mane Dekhe. So now let's see judges go. Judgment. Say ki hone sa for this bout. Saroj Gurung, the red corner representing Chitwan, the winner by unanimous decision.
It's my hair, yeah, yeah, yeah. I really feel it's my time, think it's my hair, yeah, yeah. I really feel it's my time, think it's my hair, yeah, yeah. I really feel it's my time.
Bout number 53, 48 kg, red.